Just a bit of indexing of the tape so we get them sorted out. I overwrote some of the Holland Track tape with a bit of Manjimup. Well, we just left Manjimup. Should have had a video of what we had. Had the RAC guy back again, the same little man, the expert historian, as the starter motor failed. And so he reckons we probably need an overhaul reconditioned starter motor. This is on a new tape, hopefully. I overwrote last tape with a bit of Manjimup this morning. So that was our first problem. And now we've fixed the starter motor for the moment. I'm just gone down to the diamond tree, which is just over here. Looks like we can climb up the little spikes to the lookout. It's like the Gloucester tree. You might get a nice view from the top. That's the fire tower on the top. Use my driving gloves. Well, this is halfway. It's a very, very specky.
How's your knees
go? Now my knees are good. I'll just film through the ground here. There's Mary down there. We get more branches now. Now we made it to the top. Now it's a beautiful day. Specky view. It's very high. It's more nervous than puff making. You can see there's the treetops there. Looking south. It's a very good view from the top. And somewhere up this way is Manjimup. Oh, it's worth the climb. There's a lot of traffic noise though. It's the edge of the top huge branches that they've lopped off to build the top one. And there's another level. That's the fire tower section. The top lookout's locked off. But you can get a little bit higher up here underneath the top section. Microwave tower over there, you can see for miles. There's looks like the coastal sand dunes that you can see from the Gloucester tree.
It was right up there. Now he's come all the way down and he's just doing a reenactment of the last few steps. There he goes.
But that was probably where I did it. And if that was the case, I would have been 10 or 11.
There's the smoke we saw from the top of the tower. We're into vineyard country now. There's kegs and barrels and vineyards from now on. This is quite a large clearing with a attractive little logging trucks are still carrying jarrah straight through the middle of our dinner. Historic precinct 1914. Not sure who Lun is. Local identities in Pemberton. Everything around is as green as can be with 6 months of wet. We'll bring our bikes and ride on the totally accessible path, which is a good one.
Go for a
swim. Up these totally accessible trees. The house is worth the timber in it. It's grubbing out a carry by hand. Seems a shame they had to do it. The explore away looks like a weekend's work. An arboretum. And we were just thinking how nice it would be to have a camper van. up then. A lot of these places we can get into. This is one of those best kept secrets in the forests, the Arboretum, under the sequoias. Next to the Karris. Put your camper van up. We're just talking about bringing a van in. There's a tea van in there. It's got everything you need. Fireplace, leeches, a loo in the bush, wildflowers, sequoias, all the way from California, and plenty of water. Just up here is the Bibbinloom track.
Thing there, if you still got that on manual focus. And that's the native formators. Wild formators.
One of the campgrounds on the track. There's your typical tree measuring stands of radiata.
I don't know.
It's all written up in the Australian Geographic magazine. And now I've just got back to the road. That's our drive out.
It's
along
there. It's a tree hovia, I think.
Closer. You can see it. Taking a slice out for a canoe.
I bet that's a lightning strike.
I probably get struck all the time, that tree.
Mm.
That's the resort, Karri Valley.